Hey guys, my name is Richie, and today's video I am going to be reviewing Arrow Season 2, Episode 15. And I know this is my first review ever for anything related to Arrow, because I did mention in my vlog channel that I wanted to review Season 1 and then try to review each episode in Season 2, but then I was kind of busy with school and all that, so I couldn't do each episode. But today's episode, Episode 15, was really good. Like, I had to make a review and talk about this because I don't think any of my friends watch Arrow, and like, having all this information in my head is just like overwhelming. I had to share it and express my thoughts about this, and so far episode 15 has been probably one of the best episodes in season 2. And the tension, holy shit, because in episode 14, the episode before the current one right now, you see Slade and Oliver meet each other, you know, and you see Oliver's face, like, oh, shit. Like, he was so surprised because, you know, supposedly Oliver killed Slade in the island, or on the island, or the ship, we don't know exactly, but supposedly Oliver killed him, and then suddenly he's in the living room with Oliver's mom, and then right there in front of his face, and he was just like mind blown. He was like, holy shit. And that was just like, you know. And then episode 15 leaves off exactly where episode 14 ended, and throughout the whole episode, Slade is just inside the house. I mean, he's inside the house just basically, you know, not imitating, but he's kind of like, you know, telling Oliver, like, oh man, I'm gonna get payback, you bastard, because, you know, he blames Oliver for Shadow's death, you know, even though it wasn't, I don't think it was Oliver's fault because of that. It was the guy, the scientist dude, because he wanted to be an ass, and, you know, there was no way in hell he was going to kill Sarah. So, yeah, that was just crazy. And the way the episode ended, and god damn, it was so awesome. The episode was amazing. It was, like, probably one of the best writing in this season so far. And probably one of the things I really didn't like in this episode was I noticed, like, some CGI stuff. It wasn't really good, and, you know, like, some of the explosions, I was just like, you know, the show's really good. Like, you know, I never made a review on Arrow, but, you know, Arrow kind of gives me, like, the Dark Knight trilogy vibe, you know? Like, I'm pretty sure they were inspired by the Dark Knight trilogy, you know, from Christopher Nolan. And that's what I love about it, you know, because, you know, Oliver Queen is basically Bruce Wayne. He has, you know, he has a lot of money. He has this cool little, like, laboratory-based thing. Like, basically his own, like, man cave, whatever. And, yeah, it's so cool. And, you know, I'm a huge Batman fan, so, you know, it was really easy to relate to, you know, Arrow, even though I never read the comic books for Arrow or anything. I don't even think there was a TV show of Arrow. I mean, I saw Arrow, like, appear in other, like, cartoons. Like, I think he appeared in, I think, Batman once, or the Justice League, I'm not really sure, but yeah, I'm a huge Arrow fan, based off the TV show and stuff. And, you know, like, the first season was really good. I love the first season. The second season kind of, like, started off kind of, like, rough, just because they changed the way they told the story, you know. And then, you know, eventually it got better and better, and then, right now, episode 15 is, wow, it was like, whoa, it was crazy, because, you know, a few episodes before, I don't know if it was, like, a few episodes before, or if it was the beginning of season 2, no, it was, like, I think it was a few episodes, like, I would say, like, 5 or 6 episodes before, whatever, we find out that Slade is alive, you know, because we see him, you know, behind the desk and stuff, and supposedly he has this huge business, whatever. So, you know, when we saw that glimpse of Slade still alive, I was kind of curious, like, what exactly happened. And eventually they kind of, you know, point out that, you know, Shadow dies, and then basically Slade kind of blames Oliver for her death. And yeah, this episode was just really good. I know you guys can tell I'm, like, really smiling. I usually don't smile a lot, but this episode was just like, whoa, you know, it was, like, really intense. Just because, like, everyone was there, you know, Oliver, you know, he was paging or calling, Felicity, and then they all heard everything, and then they went, and, you know, basically to Oliver's, parents' house. I don't think it's, like, his house, it's basically his mom's house, whatever. You know, they basically invade the mansion and stuff, and then they're all right there just surrounding Slade. And then I was like, whoa, it was really cool because I just wanted Oliver to punch him. I mean, even though there was a moment in the episode where he was gonna stab him, but then Slade catches his hand, he's like, squeezing his arm or his hand or arm, whatever, and then he drops the, I don't know, it was like a screwdriver or whatever, but that moment it was like, whoa, it was so intense, and he was getting surrounded, and Slade was really surprised to see that Sarah was alive. Like he was like, he was giving the stare to her, and I have a feeling that he's going to kill Sarah. I really don't. I mean, I hope he doesn't kill Sarah because I love Sarah. I think Sarah's a good character, and I mean, even though she has a good chemistry with Oliver and stuff. But in some ways, I'm kind of rooting for Oliver and Felicity. Felicity and Oliver. Yeah, I don't know. But then yeah. I just have this feeling in my gut that Sarah's gonna die either at the end of this season or maybe the next season. It depends if Slade dies or not. But after I saw the episode, I saw like the was it the promo for the next episode, and it was the next episode's gonna be about what was it, like Prisoners or whatever, I forgot what they were called. I don't remember exactly. I know that it's gonna be kind of like a filler in a way. Because I don't think he's gonna focus on Oliver and stuff, but I saw this other trailer on YouTube. I guess it came out like a few days ago or whatever. It's called Arrow, the Full Circle Extended Trailer. It's like 3 minutes, and it basically it's a trailer for like the second half of freaking Arrow season two, and I guess it goes all the way towards the end because there are some scenes that I haven't seen at all in this so far in this season, and one is you see Slade. Getting shot by Oliver. I shouldn't say Oliver, but as the Green Arrow, and it kind of like it doesn't like for it does kind of foreshadow or whatever that he's either gonna die or he's just gonna get shot by Oliver again or the Green Arrow, I should say. But yeah, it's just that trailer was really good. Like it got me really pumped up. I don't know if you guys saw the trailer yet. If you guys didn't, I'll probably link a I'll leave like a link in the description box below. But I'm telling you, that trailer is gonna get you like so intense. Like I was just like, and it had moments when remember we see Slade like meeting Oliver for the first time since I guess he survived whatever, and you see his reaction and and the music and all that. It was just so good, and man, it's amazing. And so far, I think we have three more episodes left. I think season two has 18 episodes or 19, I forgot. I think it's 18. I'm like I think it's 18. I'm like 80% sure it's 18 episodes if I'm wrong. It has to be 20 because I thought I was gonna give it 19. Why would you give a season 19 episodes? You might as well either give it like an even number. So yeah, I'm pretty sure it's 18 episodes for season two, so we have like three more episodes. And yeah, it's gonna be really good. And if you guys didn't know, Arrow got picked up for another season, so yes, there'll be another season, which is basically gonna be season three. And yeah, it's just I'm really excited for the next episode. I just hope it, it's not like a filler. I mean, I mean, it doesn't look like it's gonna be a filler, but I really want it to be focused on Oliver and Slade. And yeah. Oh, by the way, based off the promo for episode 16, and based off that trailer I mentioned, was it Arrow Full Circle Extended? Was it called Arrow Full Circle Extended Trailer? We find out that Slade is Deathstroke, which I didn't know at all. I thought Deathstroke was, I think they revealed him in season one, and didn't he die? I thought that was Deathstroke, but I guess I was wrong. I don't know. I probably have to rewatch season one again, but I swear Deathstroke died already. But yeah, so based off the promo for the next episode, Slade is the new Deathstroke, I believe. But yeah. Besides that, the flashbacks in this episode were they were pretty good. It's just I just don't understand why Slade is so obsessed in, avenging, Shadow's death or whatever. Because he blames Oliver for her death, but Slade, like seriously, like she wasn't in love with him. I mean, I'm pretty sure Shadow had like a little crush on aren't Slade and stuff, but she really loved Oliver, you know, like based off the flashbacks, it didn't look like she loved Slade at all. I mean, she loved him as a friend, but not like as, you know, I want to make out with you and stuff, compared to like Oliver. And yeah, I don't understand. Like, I feel like the motivation, you know, for Slade to do all this, it's kind of like poor, you know. I just that's the my only like biggest concern is like I think they should have wrote that differently or made that you know, made it better, you know, like have Slade have a better motivation to, you know, try to attack or kill like Oliver. You know, don't give him the motivation of trying to avenge Shadow, you know, based off supposedly that was like the love of his life or whatever. Like, I don't really think that's a good, like, you know, motive to kill Oliver because, you know, they really didn't know each other that long, you know? So I was like, ugh. But yeah. Besides that, it was a really good episode, like I mentioned before. And I keep smiling because, oh man, that was a really good episode. But yeah. I'm just gonna end this review. And yeah, so let me know in the comments below. Oh, I gotta rate the episode. How am I gonna end this, you know? I'm gonna rate this episode a 9.5 out of 10. Yeah, if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I would really, really, really appreciate it. If you guys are new, subscribe. It's free. It should be somewhere up here or down here, over here, over here. I'm not really sure because YouTube's always changing stuff or moving stuff around. And before I go, I kind of want to ask you guys, like, what were your thoughts about this episode? Because I really, really love this episode. Like I said, I think it's one of the best episodes so far, this season. And I would really love to hear your thoughts or predictions on how do you think Slade's gonna die or if you think Sarah's gonna die, because I have this feeling that Sarah's gonna die. I have this feeling in my gut, and I hope it's wrong because I love Sarah. But yeah, let me know in the comments below, and yeah, thank you for watching, and bye.
What are you gonna do?